Okay, so welcome along to HCC Radio. We're joined today by two up-and-coming young artists. Their names are Bladder and Tonsil, and we're very happy and privileged to have them with us here today. Bladder and Tonsil have been working on a project called The Sun, the Sea, and the Church, and they're here today to describe a little of their work and their working process. But first, I thought it would be interesting to ask you, where did those names come from?
Well, I'm Bladder. I used to piss myself as a kid. My name is Tonsil. It comes from me snoring so much that my tonsils had to get cut out.
So if you could then tell me a little about your work. Could you describe your work? Could you describe the working process?
Right, yeah. It was a beautiful ride, really, to do this. It was like impregnating the paper that we worked on with the ink of the pens that we were working with.
It's like having a spiritual fodder bond with my friend Bladder here, of the creation that we have birthed.
And so communication is a deep part of what you do? Is there a deeper message you're trying to... Fascinating.
Ourselves to not, you know, explore that fully.
I see. Wonderful. Okay, well, gentlemen, I have to thank you very much for coming on ATC Radio, and I'll just, if we have any comments or anybody wants to call in, please do call 555-493-27405. Okay, next up we have Jimmy Jazzle and the Wingbats.
Okay, yeah, we shall leave you to it.
Thank you. Thank you for having us. Thanks, guys.
Ooh, that really is cool, Bill Nichols.